moisturize after I do my makeup, because I feel like before, why would you do that? Like, but yes, so let me check your battery real quick. So, for moisturizer, I'll moisturize before and after because my pores will be dead if I don't. So, I don't, just any moisturizer, whatever moisturizer you want, but just gonna, you know, squirt some in my hand. This is a brand new moisturizer. I lost my other one, so. So just put on your moisturizer. This is the boring part. I don't get why people don't put moisturizer on their forehead. Like, your forehead's a place of your face too. Okay. So. The smell of this moisturizer, but I'm going to take my, you know, little, whatever it's called, and David Bowie did not actually use foundation, so luckily we can skip that step, and concealer. So, there we go. My hair's getting long. But first thing, I'm following it along. I've actually done this makeup tutorial before, but not. I didn't post the video on YouTube. I didn't film it. I just, you know, did it. So, yeah. So. Oh, I forgot to clean it off. Dang it. From last video's drag look. Okay, now it's going down my arm, honey. Sorry, that was loud. up.